Russian with Passion. Today we're going to study more Russian sounds, but do not forget that, well, on this channel you study not only Russian but English too. So, translation. Let's move on to the next tongue twister. Ехал грека через реку, видит грека в реке рак. Сунул грека руку в реку, рак за руку греку цап. Let's repeat. Ехал грека через реку. Видит грека в реке рак. Сунул грека руку в реку. Рак за руку греку цап. So keep practicing, keep pronouncing these sentences, and there's one more. Okay, a very strange sentence, but anyways, I just want you to understand the meaning. But the meaning is not very important here. What is actually important, what is of great importance here, is to pronounce everything correctly. So let's move on to the third tongue twister for today. Карл у Клары украл кораллы. Клара у Карла украла кларнет. This is a very tough one because when kids are taught different sounds, they confuse very often these sounds. R and L. The reason is that they are pronounced in the same place in the mouth, because when you pronounce L sound, the tip of your tongue also touches the front of your mouth, the hard palate. And that's why sometimes children confuse these two sounds. And to tell you the truth, even for me it's quite hard to pronounce this tongue twister very quickly. But anyway, let's practice. Карл у Клары украл кораллы. Клара у Карла украла кларнет. So let's pronounce all these tongue twisters once again, together. Let's start the first one. На дворе трава, на траве дрова, не руби дрова, на траве двора. Actually, it's quite hard, but I try. And the second tongue twister. Ехал грека через реку, видит грека в реке рак, сунул грека руку в реку, рак за руку греку цап. And the last one. Карл у Клары украл кораллы. Клара у Карла украла кларнет. So that's basically it. That's it for today. We're going to keep discussing Russian sounds so that your pronunciation would be perfect, or at least close to perfection. And we are going to study Russian grammar, Russian vocabulary. So do not forget that on this channel, you study English and Russian. Not only Russian, but English too. So stay tuned for my next videos. And do not forget to like them and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So that's basically it. Happy Russian and English practice. Hope to see you soon. Bye. Карла у Клара. На дворе трава, на траве дрова. I'm sorry, I can't. Okay, but we need to keep practicing. So let's